I am unhappy about the fact that my hand doesn't have a Rebel Searcher, but it has all great cards, so I'm going to keep drawing. Any land that's not a swamp is going to... And I have quite a bit of time to draw into lands or Rebel Searchers. The first swamp's actually not that bad, because I need four colorless to cast the Valkyrie. Would have greatly preferred for it to be a mountain, but even though it's not, I'll be fine. I guess the one damage from the Trapper doesn't really matter, and being able to Lightning Helix and Amru's Seekers, not Seekers, Scout, is like way more important. So let's basic land search for a mountain. I presume in the next four turns I can draw planes for my Valkyrie. Did. Not going to play my mountain just yet because of Divinity of Pride. If I draw it, having the mountain in play is very bad for me. My opponent probably has logic now, the way he's thinking about this spell. What is this? Cycling Traumatic Visions. Well, that resolves. Passing turn. Oh, wow. Cryptic Command, triple blue. What else could it be? Is there a flash creature? Plume Veil. Okay, good reason to not attack. I pass turn. We're just gonna draw on Sego all day. Seems good for me with a handful of useless lands. Thirst for knowledge, sure. Very mechanist. Really hope my opponent doesn't have Logic Knot in his hand. Yeah, since he has two lands available and is not casting Pyrite Spellbomb, I honestly think he does have Logic Knot. What other reason could there possibly be? Could try to bait it with Lightning Helix, but it seems so unlikely that he would cast it. Plus, on top of that, if I Lightning Helix and then I draw Blightspeaker, he would have five cards in his graveyard. He could Logic Knot a Blightspeaker for five. Otherwise, it would just resolve. Yeah. That is nice. Now he has to kill it with Pyrite Spellbomb. Spellstutter Sprite? That is another explanation for why he would behave in this manner. I want to keep the Lightning Helix in my hand for... being like, I'll use Adokar Valkyrie on your guy, Lightning Helix it, I gain control of it, but the value right there of the Spellstutter Sprite with the fairies is just way too good to pass up. And now all I have to do is untap with the Blightspeaker and it's basically game over. He has to path to exile it or do something. Dismissor is a reasonable answer too. I'm going to take this opportunity to resolve Adokar Valkyrie. I wonder what he has to remove it. Take possession, I would just concede. Yep, digging for outs. Probably has none. Oh yeah, path. Path is a good out. That thing down so I can attack through Plume Veil. play this thing, because why not? Jam some damage here. Could have traumatic visions. Nope, cycled it. It's kind of funny, this guy's creature type is Snow Angel. You ever make Snow Angels? Spell Star Sprite again? That would stink. Spell Snare. I see. I can respect a Spell Snare. That's a very good sideboard card. Against the Rebel deck with six or seven Searchers. If he goes to combat, I'll just let him, because I'd like to tap the Spell Stutter so that if he has Plume Veil, I don't have to tap Spell Stutter and Plume Veil. Like, if I let him Plume Veil, then he can double block the Valkyrie, or at least threaten to do that. This way I at least get to do whatever I like. Plus, he's just not going to attack me anyway, so tapping in combat is pointless. Sure hope this resolves. No! Logic Knot. That was right to suspect it. Yeah, that is countered. Your move. Yep, yep. The Kithkin's big. Big Kithkin. I think I might tap it now if he goes to combat, because I could lose my... If I blocked with Valkyrie, I could just lose it to any combat trick like Stir the Pride or Gleam of Resistance, and... If I don't block, then I'm just taking four. Nope. Definitely letting him do whatever he wants now that that's his plan. Tap that thing, and he'll be dead on board shortly. Boom, boom. Attack, attack. Cast this thing. Trigger. It looks like he's dead. Even a planes won't save him. Ew, that's a good draw. Why did he traumatic visions for a fifth blue mana when he had Figure of Destiny in his deck? He should have gotten a red for the Pyrite Spell Bomb or sixth white so we could turn this thing into a monster. Not that it matters. Well, that's the map.